unforgiving for bad technique playing. So therefore, the style of drumming of pipe band drumming is based on rudimental development, which any instrumentalist will know that you're starting off an instrument, you need to learn scales and what key signatures they're in, and that's if we're playing a wind instrument. Drummers have to learn the mammy daddies, triplets, paradiddles, and flams, drags, and all that. excuse me, and eventually put them all together to eventually make a piece of music, that's so called. So, what I'm going to do a bit of a freestyle. I'm just going to move this mic because the mic's in the way. Is that alright? Okay. And I'm going to do a bit of freestyle drumming. Now, Aaron, it's only 5 minutes long. Is that alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So, anyway, no questions. No, it's fairly straightforward. I hope I explained it as plain and simple as it could be. But I hope you enjoyed the little piece I'm going to do. It's a piece that I put together. Yeah. Yeah, that's grand, Jeff. It's a piece that I put together many years ago. So I use it to sort of demonstrate a bit of show-off drumming involved in it, okay? I hope it goes okay, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks.